Hello? Okay, it's working. I should have figured out the sound before starting to stream again. So where do we leave off? Left off on uploading his avatar. Description. Young follower. Oh, that was a long time ago. Boom. Textures, materials, great. Character. Why is it archived? An image file. Camera. One of four makes me want to get another one done. Definitely open. Also, welcome, Kyomri. Hope you're having a good day. Texture file. Not even. Extras, yes. Thank you. But why is it not up here? Oh. Peace. Here's our chat. We are. Host are. Video game. Character. Space. Body. D. E. Humanoid. Get it down. All right. and textures. And let me start recording where I saving this stuff, so we'll say base. Information uploaded to download CG Trader and Squid.io textures. Names to base color. Quality. Alright, and then can I just copy links directly? That'd be awesome. Yes. Director. Yeah, go right ahead. There's such odd things here. Here, it's like a more specific category, but it's like gods and space people. So I have a private model. I want it fixed, things fixed up. Are you able to do those? I'm kind of torn on doing editing work just because I would prefer to do a full commission. But it definitely depends on like kind of the nature of the work you're looking for. Like I created a model, I was only asking. Gotcha. Yeah, so I thought about adding that category to my commissions. I think I would prefer to just do to do full commissions, scratch build commissions. No, I don't mind you asking at all. I was just kind of thinking about it as you were asking. You piss anything depicted in this model such as real world products. Okay. I think if you had like a sculpture and that you wanted me to use that sculpt to like start one, then I wouldn't mind that. New product uploaded. And I think we'll leave it there for now. Uploading the avatars. I guess I could have done a quick overview. Okay. So, Act 22 to do base Abby anime uploaded. All right. So now we're just working on my personal app here. And Kind of feeling out what I actually want for this. Quite sure. Just went for that jacket. All these other little pieces that are coming together. What do I actually want? Feel that I should have done maybe a bit more. Design exploration. I like to just think of draft one, right? It's not gonna. Yeah, I just gotta move forward. So I think if I keep going back to the drawing board, this character is just gonna take forever. It'll never actually finish it. So let's just get it done. Go ahead and mesh this one. Side. Delete half the jacket. Mirror it. Alright, now we're no longer working with the subdivision, which is good. Gonna have neon. Oh yeah. just getting rid of some loops that don't need to exist. To fill in this to one, two, three, four, five. Do I need the interior filled? The reason I'm working on this part is because I think that the jacket, if someone looks through some of these spots, like here to here, they can see the back. But I don't think connecting there is actually going to do anything. Instead, let's go ahead. Take the segment. Connect it like this. Correct, yeah. You're doing it. This is for me. One, two, three. Mostly gonna be a showcase of what people could do with that base model. But I also need one for myself, too. I've gone too long without myself. Mostly was very excited for the jacket. Very pleased with how that came out. That one I will be selling on its own. Alright, so that should help with any gaps. There's still a little bit here. And on the inside of the chest. So maybe fill in this section and then we're good. Thank you. There we go. Three, four. One, two, three, four. Cube bridge. Cube grid. Oh. I think we need to hit it with a little bit. This one. Let's kind of smooth it out. That should be almost there. Filled in the chest though. Just need like one more band up to the mid back. We should start bringing it in a little bit so that it closes around the back. Well, I guess if I am selling this, people are gonna be putting it on their own model. That I'll probably want to fill in the whole thing. We'll need it to intersect. Really not too much we can... 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Feels pretty good, actually. It's like a solid thing unto itself. Just a few things to do. I think we're still at the stage of modeling. There's just a little bit more trim we can go ahead. That. Pop. Maybe I should do that. This. Should I perhaps connect 16 edges? 2, 3, 4. It's getting warm now. Just the chances of things clipping through each other is so much higher. So much higher. Now, do some fun things. And that already looks a lot better. It's nice to have these points of visual relief. It's like smooth, 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 and these sharp edges. It's nice. Nice. Much better. It'll work nicely. I like that. From Stanwoods. Okay, that's looking a little bit cooler. A little bit nicer. What else can we do? All right. actually didn't quite solve what I wanted to. Thank you. There we go. Sorry. Not that great. This part. I think I should apply. Yeah, I think I should apply the modifier subdivision surface. There's something. Thank you. All right, let's go ahead and do file, save copy. All right. So let's turn that to a mesh. Delete this. Throw in that mirror. All right. Now, got the real deal. Up these too much more. I think that it is time to do some unwrapping. I'm going to turn off sharp, the visibility here. Just get some way of seeing. Extra currency. I understand. Mm-hmm. use a few. Islands already. Then we want what? I'm probably going to end it in 15 minutes. I'm pretty tired and I still have another 3-hour class to teach tonight, so I'm going to get some rest. Nice. Nice. All right. So, most likely, the right call is to remove the mouth. View, grab the verts again, boom, boom, and move. Alright, not too bad. Mouth gets fucked up there. Maybe I should do this. Thank you.
happen. Let's try that one more time with to just this whole little section here.
That actually works out pretty darn well. Now we need to figure out what the heck is this. Some of this stuff is actually a little undone. That. And then the roof of this mouth here. Looks like it was never finished. All right. get rid of that. So these other ones. Starting there. Oh, there. Close the mouth. Perfect. So now we want to grab this one. All right. Let's actually four swords. I think it would be best that we move. Thank you.
works.
Works close enough. Alright. It is time for me to end the stream. I need to rest, eat, get ready for another big chunk of work of my day. But I'll be back tomorrow. We'll kick some butt then. And we'll do another. Today was a pretty short stream overall. Tomorrow we'll do another longer stream, do some edits, maybe start some commission work soonish. Definitely next week we'll be starting some. Looking forward to hanging out with you all again tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out and chilling with me today. See you then. Bye everyone.